When I was a lad, my dad did great at making money renting real estate. For pinching pennies, he had a knack, and he would never rent to anyone who's black.
And he would never rent to anyone who's black.
He pinched those pennies so carefully that now I am the leader of the GOP.
He pinched those pennies so carefully that now he is the leader of the GOP.
I quickly showed my business sense by coming into my inheritance. I built a casino and office blocks, though I'd have made more money simply buying stocks.
Though he'd have made more money simply buying stocks.
I ran that casino into bankruptcy, so now I am the leader of the GOP.
He ran the casino into bankruptcy, so now he's the leader of the GOP.
Bankruptcy, I became such a pro that they made me host of my own TV show. I gave out tasks and never tired of calling people in each week to say you're fired.
Of calling people in each week to say you're fired.
I fired those people so gleefully that now I am the leader of the GOP.
He fired those people so gleefully that now he's the leader of the GOP.
I said I'd teach the tricks I knew by starting something that I called Trump U. I signed up students and pushed them hard to pay the fees my Max and Nanny's credit card. I screwed those students so royally that now I am the leader of the GOP.
He screwed those students so royally that now he's the leader of the GOP.
I grew so rich, I must be meant to run this country as its president. Opponents' childish names I call, and I never thought of learning any facts at all.
He never thought of learning any facts at all.
I learned so little, they rewarded me by making me the leader of the GOP.
He learned so little, they rewarded me by making him the leader of the GOP.
Now, rich men all, whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, it doesn't matter if you're a fool, as long as you're guided by this golden rule.
As long as you're guided by this golden rule.
Just lie like a rug. And behave like you are three. And you may all be leaders of the GOP.
Just lie like a rug and behave like you are three. And you may all be leaders of the GOP.